Toots, Orange and Pear here with a Tin Can Challenge!
Orange and I got a bunch of canned foods. Some of them sound pretty good, others sound downright disgusting. What are some of the highlights, Orange?
Well, here's a can of strawberry cake frosting, here's a can of mealworm lizard food, and here's my personal favorite can, edible dehydrated zebra tarantula!
Holy moly! That's the grossest thing I've ever heard of!
I know, right? Strawberries are the worst!
Now we can take off all the labels so we can't tell which is which. I couldn't help but notice that the frosting can isn't metal like the other ones, but we'll let that one slide. So one by one, Orange and I will pick random cans. Whatever is inside, we have to eat it!
Or else I get to blow up the kitchen!
Woohoo!
We never agree to that, Orange!
We'll see!
You finished with those labels?
Yep! That means it's mix-em-up time! Hey! Hey, Pear! Hey!
What? You know,
Dodge cans!
Hey!
Bye-bye.